My name is John Henry. Mm-hmm. I'm from Worcester and St. David's, and these are a line of some of my works. Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't have a specific area that I like to paint. Mm-hmm. Actually, I paint on based on my emotions, and sometimes when I go out in the field, something might captivate me, and I want to express it.
Yeah. Tell us your name.
Hi, my name is Afia Joseph. I'm a Grenadian artist. My pieces today are based on the use of sea fans that washed up on the beaches and are of no use to anyone else. I think that they can, and I believe my exhibit that it can be used to create something beautiful. What I like to do is use materials to create art, as opposed to just doing a regular painting. And I think some of that inspiration came from Asha Main as well.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good.
Hello everyone, my name is Franz Roberts. I'm from Versailles St. Patrick's. I'm really here today to show off my brand, it's Crafty Spice, where we use recycled materials to make outfits. Fashion shows, quilt shows, pageants.
Nice.
All right, thank you.
But what are you doing?
I'm doing a mat. Mm-hmm. I'm from St. Patrick's, Versailles. Nice. I started painting for a very small age. Mm-hmm. But most of all, I do painting like pencil, charcoal, pencil colors, color pens, acrylic, oil paint, canvas, drawing paper, bunting board. That's what I use.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Just take a little video to work here.
Okay.